So with this pod, you can see that the seeds have already fallen out and they've dried up and went to the ground to reseed for next year.